will meet one of our vendors and sponsors for tonight, Chic by Choice. We got Melissa over here, Chanel over here. How are you ladies doing this evening?
Good, I'm doing fine. How are you?
I'm good, thank you for asking. And you?
Great, can't wait till the show to start.
That's great to hear. So just tell me a little bit about your brand. Just like, what is like your staple? What makes your brand your brand? Give me a little idea of that.
We're very versatile in our designs. We like to make clutches that are like, that you can wear with anything, pretty much. Like, you can wear it with something like this, something dressed down, or you can wear it with something like that, you know, dress it up a little bit. So that's kind of our like lane with our designs.
So that's mainly what you make, clutches. It's not really anything else right now. Are you planning on branching out, or?
Jewelry as well. So we're doing clutches, jewelry, handbags, the whole nine.
All right, that's what's up. And just a little idea how you guys got started. Kind of, it's like a duo type thing. So like how you came together, how you started it, how it grew, that type of idea. Just
absolutely. Me and Melissa both went to the same school in college, and Virginia State University to be exact. And from then on, after college, we had ventured off into different things. Both wanted to do fashion, and we always been the type of people that were like chic. Proclaimed that, so we just ended up making things on our own. People loved it. We thought we could take it and run with it.
Okay, so what would you say would be like the one thing that sets you apart from all the other people out here doing like the fashion, the jewelry, the clutch, the all that type of stuff type thing? What would you say is the one thing that sets you guys apart?
Well, we don't really try to copy off of everyone else. We try to stay true to our brand, which is staying true to ourselves. How we started designing clutches was that we wasn't finding anything that we wanted necessarily. So that's how we came about making stuff that we would personally wear for girls like us who like to just dress down sometimes, dress up sometimes. So that kind of sets us apart from everybody, because most of the time when you look for clutches, it's all for like dressing up. It's never really, well, sometimes, but not necessarily for like the comfy girl, the dress down girl. So that's what I would say would make us different from everyone else.
That's what's up. That's what I like to hear. And just anything else you feel that people, I know you guys got a table in tonight, you're selling stuff, you're doing your thing and whatnot. Just, I guess, something that you would say to attract people, get people's attention, make them want to stop by, if anything.
Well, we're one brand that's offering versatility in each one of our designs. If you guys could not be able to make it tonight, you can definitely reach us on the web at www.chicbychoice, which is chicbychoice.com.
All right, that's what's up. Thank you so much for chatting with me. You heard them. They're in there doing their thing, so be sure to stop by, check them on out, and we're going to carry on through the evening. L-Spot.